Back to another episode of Android application tutorial. In today's episode, we are going to start another Android application. It's a simple chat application. So this is the target. This is our target. So this is a simple chat application. So here is a text view and a button is present. I just type a message, hello Prabish, and click send. So here we got the chat application, we got a chat here, and again I write another message. Okay, again click send. Here we got another chat at the right side application. This is the behavior of a normal chat application in Android. Okay, so here something you need, you notice something here. I just type a lengthy message and click send. Here we got a lengthy message. Okay, so this is a simple list view. This is the first row, this is the second row, third row of the list view, and that list view contain a text view. This is a simple text view, and at the background of the text view we actually use an image. This is a text view, and that contain the we set background for the text view. This is a simple background, but this image has a special feature. You can see here the size of the image, that means the length and width of the image. Here suppose I type message with multiple lines, click send. Here you can notice that the length and width of this image will automatically stretch according to its contents. So this type of image is called nine patch images. So for the first step towards creating an Android chat application, you need to create these nine patch images. Okay, so in this video I am going to demonstrate how to create a nine patch image for an Android chat application. Okay, a nine patch image is nothing but a normal PNG image with 1 pixel extra white border at the bottom left side or right side or top of that particular image. That is a nine patch image, and the nine patch image has saved with .9.png extension. Okay, so how we can create it? You can search on Google, you can find a lot of resources for creating the nine patch images. There is a lot of online tools are available for creating the nine patch image. Of course you can use Photoshop for creating nine patch images, but fortunate the Android SDK contain a tool for creating the nine patch image. So go to your Android, go to your Android SDK directory. In my folder it is located in C drive. In SDK folder, go to the tools. Here you can see a Windows batch file called draw nine patch. By using this draw nine patch tool with the Android SDK, you can create some nine patch images. So open that. Okay, now the application is open. This is the application that is available with the Android SDK for creating the nine patch images. So here I already create some images. This is some simple PNG image, left and right. We can use this image for the chat application. This is a simple PNG image. Now I have to convert these images into nine patch images using the Android nine patch creator tool. So for saving the nine patches, I create a new folder here, nine patch images. Okay, now open that tool. Here there is a file menu is available. You can open the source file from the using this file. or you can just drag the file into this tool. So now I am going to create the 9 patch image for the left. So drag this into this application. So now the application is open in the Android 9.9 patch image tool. Okay, now here I'm going to convert this image into a 9 patch. Here this is the working area, and here you can see the preview of that particular 9 patch. So in my case, I'm going to use this image as the left side chat option. So here I'm going to create this image as a 9 patch, and here I'm going to use it as the left side chat bubble background. So what is the behavior of the left side? Here in left side, it is stretching at the bottom and it is stretching at the right side. So we have to add an extra 1 pixel density border at the bottom and right side of this image. So by just clicking the mouse, you can see a black line here. This is the 1 pixel density border. So if you want to, in this case, I want to add this 1 pixel density border at the right side, also at the bottom. So here you can see that a symbol, some rectangular portions are available at the bottom of this image. I will show you clearly. Here you can see some rectangular portion with the two colors are available at the bottom, at the border of this image. So by just clicking at this rectangular portion, you can see a black dot is now present. This is the expandable 9 patch. This is the expandable pixels. The black color is the expandable pixels. So I want to make all these areas stretchable according to the contents. So I just click here and drag entire area. So now I got a black line at the bottom of this image. So in this case, here at the right side, we got an extra 1 density pixel, and at the bottom also we got an extra 1 density pixel. Also, you can erase these pixels by just hold your shift key and now drag. Now you can see that it is erased. Okay. Now I have to save this image, so go to the file option and save 9 patch, click that, and here I'm going to save it on 9 patch images. I name it as left. There is no need to add any extension here. It is automatic. This application automatically add a .9png as file extension, and click save. Okay, now we can check it out. Now go to the folder called the 9 patch. Now we got the 9 patch image. You can see a .9 extension is available. A .9 extension is available with this file. Also, you can see that some black lines at the bottom and right side of this image. Guys, this is how we create 9 patch images for an Android chat application. Now we can put this image into the drawable folder, and you can set this image as text view background. So when you type some lengthy text on that particular text view, then the size of this image is automatically stretched based on the content of that particular text view. Okay, now on the next part of this tutorial, I'm going to create a simple Android chat application using these 9 patch images. I hope you enjoy this video, but I'm not recommended this way. You can use a lot of online resources available, but by using this way, the images is not that much clear. So you can use Photoshop, or you can use any other online resources for creating the 9 patch images for the chat applications. Thank you for watching. See you in the next part.